still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away.